There's guardians down here too.
I'm just gonna let them fight it out. There really is no purpose in me fighting at all until everyone's injured. Well, that was too quick. Do not go down. Why are you shooting? Stop shooting. You just made things worse.
Look out!
What the?
Just about had it, these guys.
I have no grenades. How do you know I'm out of ammo? Huh?
Watch out for the guys with the slings!
What?! No! It's gone!
Watch out for the guys with the slings!
I have no weapons. I have no weapons!
They should be coming!
Damn it! I lost my machine gun. Because I died.
Watch out for the guys with the slings! They just keep coming!
What the hell? Come on, you wanna do it again?
Okay.
Bitch.
All clear.
Fucking bullshit. All it is just crap. Grenade. See what else we can pick up from the ground. I need more crossbow bolts. Like, immediately. Damn it. I'm gonna have to go with the M4, which is gonna do jack crap to these guys. Well, maybe... No, shotgun only has 4 shots. Great. I don't have a pistol either. But I do have that. I think I'll go with that. That should be some fun. I don't get your little spinny doodads. Explode.
The stone's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, you think.
Alright.
Oh, we really have a choice here. Up or up.
They're giving me very minimalistic on weapons. But I won't hesitate to unload a crap ton of RPGs into the face.
Come on. We better hurry.
Really? You think? No, I think we should just, you know, take a nap! Let's get this over with, for crying out loud! How far up am I going?
We're almost there.
How do you know? Been here before? Whoa. Whoa! I think we found it.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent.
Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait.
Why wait?
Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap.
And if we shoot it, it explodes?
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello?
What?
Wait. I hate it when he does this. Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the tree of life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
What? What?
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Whoa, well, you've been shot.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate?
Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it?
You're kidding me. I don't even get to...
just missed him.
Ah!
Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Whoa. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
What the hell? Why would he blow us up?
No.
Oh my god.
Elena!
Whoa. No.
You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
Stop, Lazarevich, go! Not a chance. Come on.
She's been through worse! I've seen her get blown up by grenades. Damn it!
Shit!
It's alright, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Great. I don't have a pistol. Yeah, I don't have the pistol that he just used.
I'll clear the way!
Oh, wait. I'll just take those. Thank you.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on.
Damn!
Wait here.
Is this like a special group of guys he has? Holy crap, these guys are all invincible. You know what? How about that? Invincible from that? Huh? Shit.
Keep moving.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on.
Okay, I would not have survived that without
we got company.
Those RPGs.
A little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Oh, this is bad. I just wasted everything.
Show yourself.
I wasted everything. This is stupid. Fuck.
Look out!
Come on, just hit him in the head. Thank you. This is bad. This is very bad. How about this? Oh, finally! Took me forever to get this damn thing.
Keep going.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
Oh, I killed them both. Perfect.
There we go.
I'm happy with it.
Elena, you all right?
Sniper.
Come on, let's step over this.
Three sniper rounds. Anything else?
Just step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now. There we go.
Chloe.
Anything else?
Thanks.
She can't die. She's not allowed.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
You can't die. You cannot die!
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you.
Fuck. Why does everyone have to die?
Go to the gate. Go as fast as you can.
And she can't. She has to be in the third and the fourth game. Requirement.
No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Like, what are we going to do? Just walk out of here?
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
I've done worse.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
If you went through the entire game with never getting hit, would you still have those scars? Do you want to know how I got these scars? Okay, now I have a pistol, thankfully.
What the hell am I doing?
Being stupid is what? Nothing? Nothing? No treasure? Come on. Like, I needed at least 20, right? Oh, this is shit. Just shoot it. Blow up the entire tree. I don't need a final battle. Just blow up the entire tree. Holy crap. Do not drink that shit. Shoot him! Shoot him! Why did you not shoot him? You have a sniper rifle. You could have done death damage. Whoa.
What the hell?
The lake.
You can
hear me. Lake!
Should have shot him beforehand.
Hold
really?
Your fire. Hold your fire.
He's mine.
This is stupid.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
Who shot that? That wasn't me. He's gonna get up.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
This sucks. Surprised he doesn't want to just kill me with his bare hands.
You cannot defeat me.
You sure about that?
What am I supposed to do? Really? Really?
I will crush you! Drake! Drake!
Yeah? What?
No!
Am I doing this right?
You can stop me?
This is bad. What the hell am I gonna do? I can't keep this up forever. No, what the fuck are you doing? No! No! Damn it! Stop making me do this shit! This is stupid! What the fuck?
Bring it on!
Wait, do I actually even have to hit him, or do I just have to destroy this shit?
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
I'm going to die here!
Really? I can't do it this time.
Stand your ground and fight.
I'm trying to as best as this will let me. Oh, come on, really? Fuck!
I will crush you.
This is stupid. This type of fighting is stupid. Where I have to strategically do shit. Damn it!
I will crush you!
Really? Really? I can't even fucking shoot it.
Come on!
Stand your ground like a man!
What, I did that?
You think you can stop me? Drake!
Damn it!
Stop running after me! Stop running, stop running, stop running! No more.
Stand in the way of destiny.
I'm in a stupid place.
Get.
No, do not die.
Incoming.
I don't know where he is. Where the fuck is he? Whoa! No, 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 no. Yes, come on. Enough. Enough. No more. Really? This is stupid. This is fucking stupid.
on! Drake!
Die! Why won't you die?
Really?
Have some of this!
Huh? Shit, just die! Yes! Please, dead! Please, dead! This is the stupidest fight ever!
Sarvage!
He has to die! Seriously, five times of that shit was more than needed for a final fight! You are!
Different from me, Blake.
I may have killed hundreds of your men.
How many just today?
A lot.
That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy.
I think something else is going to get you.
No.
You Why can't I have the glory? The other guy blew himself up. I don't get to shoot him in the face.
But they do.
No! Holy shit. I should leave. I should run. Holy fuck! Again! The two bastards in the game, I don't get the satisfaction of killing myself. You're crapping me, really? Jump, be jump, be jump, 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 da da jump, da da jump, jump, jump. I'm gonna jump all the way home and I will hope not to die. No! Keep on going, 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 and please do not die. No, 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 no! Why did you change the camera angle? I don't wanna die! Come on! Oh, there's dead bodies. There's more dead bodies. Really? Really? I'm not going to survive this! I don't remember crawling... Up, 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 yes, yes.
Nate! Whoa!
Wait, can some of the resin save her?
What?
Behind you!
Huh?
No, no, no! Come on!
Get off me!
Run!
Jeez! No! No, 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 no. Climb! Okay. Up, 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 up. Let's get out of here. Go, go, go! Come on! This is horrible! Some of the resin, would that save her?
Up we go.
Because the guy didn't mutate after a little bit of resin. Come on, go.
What the hell did you do back there?
I blew it up.
Oh, you know. Save the world.
Destroyed Shangri-La.
You got her?
Damn,
we gotta move faster.
This was a good day.
Let's go.
Killed thousands of men, blew up some creatures, destroyed their home. Yeah, it was a good day.
Oh no.
Lena.
She can't die, though.
Lena, hold on, all right? Just hold on.
She cannot die. We're not exchanging heroines in this game.
You're gonna be just fine. Lena, don't do this.
Resin.
Lena.
Come on. No. No. Come on. You can't kill her. Damn it. It's bullshit. I don't fucking know what you said. What? You speak Tibetan now?
It's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often.
Wait, he's not acting like she's dead.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
She is alive. Yes.
Sorry. No.
She has fine. To be alive.
Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Oh, yes, she is alive. Oh, I was going to start being very sad, maybe sniffle and let some salty water leave my eyes.
But admit it. You're going to miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So,
survived a grenade point blank.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Positive.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along.
I just found trinkets.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go?
So you're gonna go hit on her?
See
Good you. Luck, old man.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate.
I bet that one guy did die, didn't he?
I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Still have to say.
Where do we go from here, huh?
People still alive, that's a good thing.
I don't know.
Woo!
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
And again, no camera footage.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was going to die?
4.
An L.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4. You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardians.
If that was a 4,
eight.
I'd hate to see.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my God. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought
I thought
was,
you
no.
were dead.
Yes, you did.
No,
I saw
had you,
you
all
shed
along.
Tears.
Oh,
of
man, if
tears.
I have to fight clowns in the next game, I will die.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Come on. Take the 5. Ah. So that's the end. Yep. And definitely, I have to say that that was another game that was well worth the playthrough. Definitely, the effort was there. And why did it only say easy? I beat it on normal, damn it. If that was easy, I would cry if I had to face anything else. That last fight, I mean, really, I could not believe that I had to run around 5 times blowing up those things and shooting them with the face and blowing them up with grenades that I didn't have. And I should have had a sniper rifle with 3 rounds in it. But no. Had to take that away from me. All of it. This game, had to definitely say, is just as good to play as the first one. I still think I like the first one better. Minus those monsters. But wow. So I expected more zombie things, but it was more mythical crap and such with the resin. I mean, technically, couldn't have I eaten some of the resin and then had a nice little fight with the guy? Well, then again, I might be attacked by those creatures. Maybe that wouldn't have worked out too well. At least I know blowing up those things helped defeat it. What would have happened if I just shot him to death? If I actually had enough ammo to shoot him to death, if that would have worked? And when I turned off the music, did it turn off the credit music? Hello? No music? Weird. Oh, in the very first episode, which I re-uploaded, if you of the first Uncharted. If you haven't seen that one, I found out that by messing with the audio settings that I did, it turned off the audio for the game when I tried to convert it, but it was still there, so I re-uploaded that one for anyone who's watched it. So, wow, there's not really a whole lot to say about this game. This game took me longer than the other one to beat, but there was so much I missed. So many trinkets. I didn't even reach 20 trinkets out of 100. I did better on the first game. I didn't get a single skin to play with, which was kind of sad. I know, that wasn't kind of sad. That was just really sad. Oh. But I can't wait to see what the third game's about. Its name is Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. So am I going to be the bad guy this time? No idea. But I've got Uncharted 4 in the works, just waiting for it to come out. And hopefully I will have finished 3 by then, so that way I can just keep streaming those along. I did notice that, other than breaking the game, that a lot of the mechanics of jumping and grabbing and stuff were even more awful than the first one, and I don't have any explanation for that, but it was fun. I really enjoyed breaking the game. If I could break more games, that would even be more entertaining than that, because Tomb Raider, the very beginning, I broke that game, which then I unbroke it promptly because I didn't want it to mess with the rest of my adventure, since it was very in the beginning of the game. But the rest of this, like the camera, the guns, the grenades, it kept taking them away from me for the damn guns. It's like, I wanted to have some really cool guns, I saved up ammo, I go to an area, and what does it do? It rips it from me and leaves me there. I still don't even know where I picked up that little handheld machine gun thing. I mean, seriously, I needed a pistol with bullets, not, you know, something that would take 2 seconds and run out of ammo. Ugh. And if you're even still listening to me talk, I'm really surprised. It's because this channel has been going on, well, I've had the channel for well over a year, but it's only been like 3 months that I started uploading a lot, and I'm surprised that I've gotten... Like, at this point, I think it says that I have, like, 180 subscribers. But no one talks. No one. They just watch The Last of Us and then leave my channel. Mostly. And I'm just now complaining. But I do thank you all for watching and supporting the stupidity that is my gaming talent, which is next to zero. Because as you've noticed, I've missed a lot of things. I play very badly. And I curse a lot because I suck. Should see me in first-person shooters. I act like those 12-year-olds. No, not really. I would just rage quit before anything really bad happens. And this seems a lot longer when there's no music. Well, just to keep things going, I have a fat cat named Loki next to me. She weighs 20 pounds, but she's not fat. She's really well built, and no matter what kind of diet I put her on, she does not lose weight. I've got Pookie in the corner, who was rescued from a barn with her eyes like gooed shut. And then we have Mo, which, well, it's just Mo. Momo, that is. Those are my 3 cats. They are adorable. You will love them if I ever show them on camera. I definitely like, so far, what Naughty Dog has created. I think I'm going to try and find out more games made by them and just keep playing, because so far I love all of them. They are my best friends ever. Single player campaigns for all 3 games is what this thing says. Oh, that's right. I haven't finished that game. I switched the games that was in the case and just left this one. Oh... I definitely want everyone to get their names in, but holy cow, there's a lot of people. marketing alliances, marketing programs, marketing alliances, specialist manager, specialist assistant, events, marketing manager, specialist marketing, marketing planner, services manager, specialist, specialist, design manager, producer, editor, network, network, operations, services, home, store, operations manager, manager, management, network, operations, operations, cotton, operation, operation, producer, official game site, specialist, specialist, store, council, paralegal, home. I don't know why I did that. I'm just wasting time. And special thanks. I remember playing, I don't know why this came to mind, Cruisin' USA, where you could have the sirens and stuff from the cop car and the school bus, which was fun. I feel like I'm at the ending of a credits of a movie and everyone's left and I'm sitting here talking to myself. So if you've read this, if you've listened this far into this, I want you to comment below your favorite type of taco. Not inappropriate taco for any of you those thinking that way, but no, we're talking like burritos, chalupas, enchiladas, all those kind of things that exist in the world. Tell me your favorite one to let me know that you actually listened to all the crap that I have just said. Because then that lets me know you love me. Ooh, are we done? No more? Zero, not a zilch? Dun da 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 da! We have completed it. Well, I do thank you folks for watching. If you have fun watching these, stay tuned for the next one, which will be Uncharted 3, because that's the line of games I'm playing right now. And I will catch you folks in the next one. Goodbye.